Selvingelana nantu uhlelo ngisakhumbula linjani lapho khona ngalesi skadi namhlanje lesihlanu njengehlela yenza silapha ke kwa YouTube. Sibenza sile CNC. Yes, lapho sibukele manje silapha ema studios ethu nxa ukho na ke umshado yonke ama party yonke into thintana lati ngokusheshsha ubuye ke babuye bazokufilimela umshado ama parties impha yonke into 21st bengevike phele besenza i 21st ka pro aphume kahle ama video kona ama package hayi muhle ke kube kuhle kakhulu. Namhlanje emthineni ke ngihamba no DJ omkhulu ke uDoro ukhona lapha ke awu DJ omkhulu kobulani nga umfuna la ukuthi azokutshayela laye ngafika eCNC ubuze ukuthi uDJ wenu unga siyakutshengisa mana sihambe lapha ke sithole ke umine enhle moyo kunjani imine enhle ngethemba uphilile mina ke ngikhumbula ke umnyaka ka-2013 ndemvela ke ePlumtree ngisanda kuvela ke eFrancis Town lapha ngiyibona ke udadewethu nganikwa i-lift nganithwele ke imali ekuthiwa ngiyinika abazali bami ngudadewethu nganithwele ke i-15,000 pula ngifake kahle ke ebhegini akula muntu ekwazi kokuyimi ngedwenze ngadlula ke ebhoda ngangena ke ePlumtree ngathola ke i-lift kubaba wayezithi ke ungumafumo hamba nge-4x4 inhliziyo yami yayisala nje ngigadela imoto ngase ngicanda hayi 4x4 iyangenza ngiyefika kobulawa ngokushesha. Hayi wabuya ke ubaba ehamba lami wazenza ke ubaba silo ngithandayo kwamagama waqala ukungikhombisa ngayala ngisayala ke ngamtshela ukuthi wena phela baba mdala ngaba lomfazi uthi efika laphana ke sesizafika ke toll gate nasoziqamba ke ikhamba lakho wathi hayi asidlule ke sithenge ke ilunch kancane lapha wayikhonisa ke imoto yakhe sasibabili nje emoteni wangena ngani uyebhutshi kuya order. I left my bag and all my belongings in that car. I wahamba ke butcher ngitikethi ngabona uyabuya ngabona ke ngihlezi ngikhangela ke efonini yami ngabona sochama 20-30 minutes ngabe ngisukuma ngisiyamkhangela kwetikethi ungami msazi ngathola ke imoto la sichaye phansi ukuthi ngibone ukuthi ungene ngapho baba lo ngabuza bathi bayibonile imoto ihamba becawunti mina ngizosala khona phana wabaleka lo muntu wayenjela ukuthi ungumafumo elendevu yengalo li giant ubaba wangkhona wabaleka lesikhwama up to today ngasala ngelalo donsele phone yami uphela umsakazi ke udadewethu ka ubelieve lokuthi ngijontshelwe abantu onginxamatheni ngijontshelwe imoto enjani ka ubelieve lubaba waloba angila number plate kodwa imoto yakhona yi 4x4 emhlophe ngibuhlunga wetshisa lapha la ngintenza lamhla ka 23 November 2013 engajontshelwa imali tule ne toll gate kodwaphana kodwa siyawasinyama umuntu wabaleka isela lika yenkalate mhlawumbe ibhalele ye hayi wabaleka ke lo muntu asazi ukuthi unga ngicela ke ungitshalenye izingoma lapha ke kwaba nzima ke udadewethu ke hayi bavele ke bamtshontshela ke bamthathela yonke into ke ngulo muntu ke emdobhini ngicela ke utshaye ingoma obona ngani kanijabulisa ikakhulu lenethu umntanami nxa ulayo umntanami utsho yiphi kankwali futhi sibona ukuthi yiyo yini uthi umntanami sibona ukuthi singayithola na umntanami uthi uyayithanda okumagama ye ikela sibona ukuthi singakutshela yona kuhlelo ngisakhumbula la uyabhalela ngapha kuhlelo sibe sesibala eyakho baningi abababhalaye lapha so nxa ubhala lapha-ke siyabuya sikutshale-ke ingoma oyikhethileyo ngicela-ke izingoma uzikhethile zabaningana lapha-ke ungabhala ubhale sicela ukuthi libhale mina imenza choose not to read your name ungambhaleli ungelabizo ngoba ngizibhale zingelamabizo njalo never sell you out ngufakele abantu ngithi nango ngubani uhlala ngaphi house number or email address yile uma selanikela ngutshalelane ingoma ethi yavulekile amasango siyayithola na yes Oh, avulela amasango yasitshela ke umini enhle moyo watshontshelwayo ke kakhulu ke imali yakhe yonke iphiwe ke udada wabo uthi ahambise ebazalini 15,000 phula lanxa ke abangakibo hayi abavumi bathi le mali ulamanga yinto emzisa wobuhlungu leyo ye ngela siyephambili manje sengiphethe ke evela ke sibone ke le sivalekile i-imeili yangkhona umlaleli wethu ke obhalele siyambonga kakhulu ngokubhalela kulolu hlelo wathi mbona ke uDavid David Dube unjani titi ye uDavid Dube uthi ke mina ngilapha ke eSouth Africa ke Tshisa into khona ke ngiyadriva lokuthiwa ngama taxi fire kwenzela kwelinye ilanga ngisuke endaweni ze-airport lapha ngihambise khona ngifike ke client ngayithwala ke ngabuya sengidriva ngazongena ke Joburg North ngisiyachiya le passenger ngitheni ngifika khona phana ngithi ngiyamehlisa zaze ziqhamukile imoto ezimbili enye yamvimba phambili enye yamvimba esayidini undoda lo engimthwele wabekhipha isibhamu wathi ke isimali yonke uphuma emotweni wabiza inhlamba zonke zibizwa emhlabeni nemsakazi okunjana zaye ngubone they caught me in a surprise mina-ke lami ngangilayo isikhali sami kodwa ukuthi ngifake izandla phansi bathi bambulala bathatha bangishaya bangikhipha emotweni bangisetsha babethatha imota sharp hands zalandela ziyi-3 ngasala ngimile egangeni ngazama no phone no nothing ngaqasa uwalka kumisa izimota kunamuntu omayo angilala lutho olukhona ngaze ngafika ke endlini ngilimele kunjalo ngaqasa ukutshela ke abanye abami esisebenza sonke lapha-ke ko-taxi fire bayenza ke iplan ukuthi kumele sizamele ukuthi siyidinga motami yanyamalala-ke ngisakazi yaze yathola-ke siphele yonke yathwala izinto zonke eziphakathi amaphasi ngasayathi yadantshwa-ke egangeni balungisa-ke kwabanjana ukuthi sizaqasa ukubatrepha laba bantu bakwenza ke lokho omunye wethu wahamba kade vele siyamlandela ke umuntu yebo indlela enzala wafona kungamapasi 9 njengalokhu anakawenza kuqala sayilandela ke leyo moto ke sikhatshana yafika kade besima lapha sala khona kwabe kuthutsha izimota sathi zabuya thina siyefika ama-20 sayigomboloza sabhloka umgwaqo hhayi sibabamba msakazi ke batshala aba bantu komunye wakhona ke wagcina ngoshonileyo satshisa imota zabo ukuphuma kwethu endaweni enjalo sabavusa ogroova labana ngeke futhi bakuphinde yimi ke David Dube uDD cela ke unitshele enye yezingoma ye kwakunzima ke labo DD ke base bekwenza izimanga babulala ogroova basobe cela ke nxa ungandithulela ukuthi ke amadlozi akithi angisize kabrenda fast thola amadlozi thwalile ingoma vela ku Brenda Fassie ingoma vela Brenda Fassie ingoma ethi thola madlozi sichala ke DD okwamanje kuhlelo ngisakhumbula mana sithole ke omunye ke umlaleli bendinga I voice note yakhe manje ngiyibone kodwa wayevele ebhalela ku email ke la sibone ke I email yakho na ke ithi ithi kunjani ke Tshisa igama lami nguThemba Chief Masuku ukuhlala nangomsebenzi ngiseFlorida eJozi ngidabuka eGwanda emachejeni bengishadile for 22 years on and unhappy marriage. Ngibekezela kwehlula mntaka baba. Ilanga soze ngilikhohle last year ngo March. Labo mama bengishade naye athola khona ukuthi ngiyajola. Sidivosile ngo March. Into engiyenze ngajola ukuthi since 2014 sixabane ngafuna ukwamukela abantwana angithola nginabo. Kwazuka affecta nokuhlana kwethu ocansini. Ngaphuma ngazifunela omunye owangijabulisa kakhulu. 2018 ngaze ngabanjwa ngo 2021, 3 years engambambanga. Ngethuka ngaphelelwa kodwa ngama isibindi ngavuma wathembisa ungixolela senza i-counseling. But wajika ngo-September wathi usefuna i-divorce. Ngagcina ngivumela wayenza ngabuyela kumuntu wami. Namanje sonke sengifuna ukumshada lo muntu wami. Uyangijabulisa to the fullest. Angilali ngendlala, ngiyamthanda naye uyangithanda. Umuntu walana ke mzanze. Ngicela ingoma ugedeza bomtshotshovu amaphutha endingeke kulunge njalo. Indoda ikhuluma nomfazi akhulume thula mfazi yimi ndoda. Angithola ngingoma yakho ke emtshotshovu kodwa ke ngiza kutshayela ke iyimi ndoda. Imi ndoda phela yenziwa yi-Soul Brothers. Akumelanga ube zimbini ezibhonga esibayeni. Imi ndoda. Sijalo ke okamasuku Chief Temba Masuku. Amasolo lo, the Soul Brothers of South Africa, ingoma sithi yimi ndoda. Sitshala ke Themba Chief Masuku. Hayi, sesethandweni Masuku. Siyabonga kakhulu ke nakusasa Masuku. Ikela ke sibambe vela ke kusitu, ngibiza situ. Mina kathesi ngile minyaka ke 27. Bengihlala ke koBulawayo ke Tshisa. Ngiqalise ukuthengisa umzimba ngile 14 years. Bengisuka ke Nketa. ngisiya edolobheni lakobulala lapho bengisebenza khona ngingena street lezana bengikhethwa khona ntola ngamadoda yebe kuyizama ukuphila ngoba mina ngathi ngabazali bami ngincane bedlala logogo ugogo laye engasenzele lutho yebo kambe abantu abasiniyadlalisa kodwa ngazama ukuphila hayi ngasebenza kanjalo kwaze kwafika omnye indoda wakogumbo kuthiwa ngudumisana wangithanda kakhulu dumisana igumbo ayoba sengumaziya wangithanda ke udumisana igumbo lo ngoba esehlale engifonele engikhetsha umnyaka lo bunga-2017 wasesithi yena kumele ngiphume emgwaqweni ngasengimtshela ukuthi uzangigcina yini wangithembisa ukungigcina wabuza ukuthi ngenza malini ngelanga ngasengimtshela ukuthi nxa ngisebenze kuhle ngiyenza i-$9 umbe $12 kuyatshena ngensuku ngelanga kodwa ke nxa ngithethwe usuku wonke ngangihamba ukuthi ngihambe ngithiwa yi-night $15 kodwa bele nhlanhlane bekunike 20 udumisana wangikhipha laphana wathi hhayi uzabe nginika 120 ninyanga ngihlale ngikhaya eyingahlala wacina ethi efuna ukundithatha ngatha sihamba ngomalume walobola wakhipha kwasala enye inkomo ezingu-4 wakhipha 2 labo kangaziwa so ngahlala sahlala sonke wangithwala sabuya okwamanje silapha-ke e-South Africa ngihlala naye into ekhona-ke angazi ukuthi umbekuloya akangikholisisi angisuthi angisuthi ngase kumbe kujwayela kulala ntwane ngoba ngesikhathi ngisasebenza ngangikhala 2018 kusa kufika ku-17 hhayi badlula 1,000 abantu engalala lawo so into elihluphayo ukuthi uyangenza sibi luyazama kodwa-ke Tshisa ngiyenza lokho engilambile kuza ngichithele umuzi lokhu mna sengendele yikho engikubhalelayo lapha ngoba uyabona la ukuthi umoya wami uphansi ngesikhathi eqeda laphana ngamnyikini ukuthi ngiyafuna futhi uyathi khathele ngenze njani ndibekile angifuna ukumfebela mina ngoba ngifuna umuzi wami angabi lo mntwana up to now wangithestisa wathola ukuthi ngiclean kodwa-ke kutho ukuthi umntwana kuyala angazi ukuthi nguye umbe yimi kodwa mina ngangikhiphile izisu zama-clienti ezingu-4 ngithemba ngilimalanga ngaphakathi ngicela-ke ngitshele hey madoda hey uthi uzamchumisa lo muntu baba ngendlela-ke asusebenze ngayo uthi-ke amapipi wonke layo wathola ukuthi kade ezothi hhayi sekumele ayimelele le yodwa umntana abantu sokumzimela madoda ya sisi kanti-ke ungakukhuza ke into loku akukhuzeki njengokwethu uthi yeyi chuma wena kodwa ngengizothi abafazi-ke kakubahlupheki njengamadoda ye kumele ukhuze ukhuze mama umthatha iyachitheka angithi iyachitheka kodwa kutshele hayi uyathanda amapanzula uyathanda ojimora sibona ukuthi ngakutshela ephi-ke kukhona nejimora lapha mpubrenda fasi ubrenda sesamchaya ngase utshele-ke esikhiwana lathi icela ethemba ukuthi uchume mama kukhuze okwinto lokho umbe ukuthela amanzi kumbe kuyathelwa amanzi umbe utheleni uchume kungachuma give me your love give me your love nikuthando I'm ngoma vela go keri mafura ngoma siti give me your love sichale go do hi kuti baba ka saizwa se kumbe kuti uyabuza ukuthi ami ngajwayele ninga khulu yini kuti lapha bese suta kakhulu ke ngane busuku ayekhetsha amadoda azabe mathathu abe ngu 5:15 bonke dibadiba kuya dibadiba ya kunje nje ke sidinga ama drivers ole moto yakhe ofuna ukuthi yangene indlela yethisfale oba sithi ayi food front dinga masinyane be download the app ubuye laphana what is ukuthi bathina phana.
Welcome to Footron Africa, your getaway to cheap, quick, and safe rides with vetted and experienced drivers. Planning on going somewhere? Just download the Footron app for Android from the Google Play Store or the iOS from the Apple App Store. Register and request your rides. Follow us on Facebook and Instagram by choosing your country page, whether it's Footron Africa Botswana, Footron Africa South Africa, Footron Africa Namibia, Footron Africa Zambia, or Footron Africa Zimbabwe to receive service updates and promotions. Do you own a car? Do you want to make extra money? Do you want to be your own boss? Do you want to work when you want to? Why don't you join the Footron Driver Program? We are recruiting drivers across major cities. Download the Footron Driver app for Android from the Google Play Store or for iOS from the Apple App Store and register. Follow us on Facebook and Instagram by choosing your country page, Footron Africa Botswana, Footron Africa South Africa, Footron Africa Namibia, Footron Africa Zambia or Footron Africa Zimbabwe to view the driver requirements for registration. Registration is free of charge. Download the app and request your ride or join the Footron Driver Program and start earning money. Footron Africa, request, ride, and connect.
I was like, you go no be a long travel, no, the Monday, I was Sunday, the Masignani. Masinyane 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 asifuna usalele emuva lapha ya self employed awusenza imoto yakho ukuthwala abantu uyawudingelwa i-app ama-customer anto asafuna ima-taxi abaqila abarobha nganxa udrayiva le moto uyasef uthwala abantu bajiye nde kule mali unjengetesfayo njenge-opa sesifuna kona apha kezimbabwe ubuya ngokushesha la ube part of the fun part of a new business self employed uzenzela imali yakho awuhluphi lo muntu. Yes, now nge utongu Lloyd Tsuro, kunjan Lloyd. If you go blah, omnya 1995, if vela ge, git ge, chakutu. If you go blah, la pangazo sala lumfo, etu, atola ge msebenzi, masebenza, kaka sila batina ge, new manager, supervisor, wenye ge in company. Kolumfana, wae supera la motong manda, wae salen jila wu, be salen tetis and subzong. Manda loge no msuspend isa kwa msebenzini. Umanda uwege lugu ya kwa msebenzini sekele ingatina nilikomendu wana kwa coach. Mkila efletini elikona first the main street kuna pana kone ni. Ntwe zikala ya msaka zike mpana lwa ese ngilande la ewa zuli nchala nga. Umbosa zwami inga mbuyela ye wa ese mngane waye khuluma umuntu kwabona iwe ekhaya ethu eduzane labe hlala khona kwanini langake wabuya endlini ngo-11 ekuseni ngisemsebenzini unkosazi uthi wayewatsha umandlana wakuthela phakathi wababa umfazi wami wambhinya wamrepha umthathela into zonke watshiya ebhalile ukuthi this is for you Lloyd Tshoro wahle watshaya phansi umsakazi into le yangilimaza kakhulu lapho bese kuwumnyaka ka-1997 wabaleka uthuthi wagcina ngingena-ke e-South Africa. Kwaba nzima-ke lo nkosazi wami ukuthi siqhubekele phambili ngoba ngase ngihlala ngimcabanga umandla nxa uhlala nomuntu obhinyiweyo orethiweyo kuyalokhu ubuye enqondweni yakho. So indaba khona amaphosi ehlile ukumthola kwaze wathi ngo-99 mina laye-ke wagcina wasasebenzi sehlukana. Wabuyela kibo yena wayehlala-ke khona lebhindura wabuyela kibo ebhindura ngasala ngobula ngasebenza kunjalo kodwa-ke kwaze wathi ngo-2003 wabe we are back of life. Wabe figure as one born a form for Lady Sawati, Wagatora Mandarawangu, Tindi Bimbisa Wundirora, Sakam Koi, Was Bulala, 7 years. Abagibo Batupa Kuru, Tuna Patas and Comezi 15. A Lagates and Zapila, Villain Muntongani, and Guanang. Sendila Pagania, Solang, says South Africa, Yimuloi Tsuro. How Tsuro? Wama leo tu mama urechi ukota pelo wana siketila angaba wapa manza kakuli lawa mani mtu nkosi mtu nkosi wa iba njiwe wa ingenzani kati wa njiwe wena ngome leo umprotect higira kikuchari nko maga pra yuma sikila utia stani nko mazake na utuma mina
I wanna be there when the start to turn it around when they triumph over poverty. I wanna be there when the people win the battle against AIDS. I wanna lend a hand. I wanna be there for the alcoholic. I wanna be there for the drug addict. I wanna be there for the victims of violence and abuse. I wanna lend a hand, sir, to mommy now.
To mommy now.
To mommy now.
This is way.
The lead bread, you must see si Chalege, Mlalwe to get Lloyd Tsuro. Yeah, we say Kurangala in South Africa. I we are good at Ngikhumbula, Sherlock and Mlaleli, Saint Balevela in Bala, Umbing Funda, even I was Tempso and Love. Stems and Love with Tim Nangu Mama was 44 years. 22 years ago. In 22 years, Ubaba was chia, Ukacheni, Sasala lo mama, Mama Sala Laye, Loputuami, England, Lom Nawam. Kwaze wati Umamalae, sengilanda ke ngilanda 35 years mina umama washona. So umama wa kodwa uthe shona bese lo muntu ala empilweni yakhe ubaba uthiwa nguRafael Phiri ongiywa gcina se boyfriend kamama. Sasimbiza baba ngoba esenzeka konke. Kuthe kwaphana ke sisonke mama egula ngcesana layo ubaba baza sende 35 washona ke umama. Phiri manje ngendlela esasisconnected ngayo uRafael waloke buya engcedisa esincedisa sonke kwaso senzakala nje umsakazi ukuthi ngabona ukuthi lo can't be my dad lo muntu ke ngendlela aye yona ulothando ngacina ke ngithandana laye lokho kwenza ukuthi babe lomhawu ubhuti wami lomna wami ukuthi ngingahlanana nomuntu akathandana lo mama njani. Lo Phiri ke Tshisa abe ngindoda onakakelayo ngathi uyanakakela engithanda esenzela yonke into. Bamburuza kunje nje uPhiri nguye obabhadalelayo entweni eziningi lamakhosi nawo. So nxa engazila mfazi uPhiri sengikhona mina ngithatha ova umama anti siwadlule emhlabeni. Kuyini kwakurong ngakho lokho? So uPhiri ngibe layo ngile 36 manje le 44. Sihlezi yebo ngubaba omdala le 68 but ngiyamthanda kakhulu ngoba ke untreat-a kahle indoda yami. Ubhuti wami kasangikhulumisi umna wami la siwasuka-ke endlini wathi luhlazo lolo. Abakhulumayo mina lo Phiri sohlukaniswa ukufa ngilaye. Okwamanje sengamzalela umntwana oyedwa. Yebo ethanda nomama. Hhayi abantu okuyimizwa khona okubuvuka nje. Uvukele lo muntu wacambana nomama wakho embhedeni. Kodwa njalo sithi happy, lama I'm happy for you. Uhlezi lo Phiri silento zethu asidingi muntu. Okwamanje silapha ke Francis Town eBotswana. Lo Phiri basuke eZimbabwe baze bahlalele eBotswana. Uthi indlu ubhuti acawa into uzayithatha ngeke ayithatha ama-tidy dizini lawo. Indlu lanomama watshela mina. Hawu sesosithembile. Cela ke unitshele enye ingoma ebonakala nganijabulisa msakazi. Angifuni ukukhetha ingoma. Cha loba yiphi ngizajabula ngoba ngithandayo uhlelo kuphela. Alright, what is it ukuthi ke ubunandi bakho uyazenzela. Uyazenzela Sithembiso, suzenzela. It's always nice to be with people. It's nice to be with people. Yes, it's chala ke those terms and love. Okay, as then I lo piri. Upiri wa then I lo nina. Enjalong yawa kulisaje upiri. Yeah, you talk Rafa upiri Rafa. Yeah, chanda those terms. So why umtana kubota ai? Sifano ndi ndo zako ma. Tuya nkonjeni, nipete yako, nkonjeni wako bana cha, wako mafu. Yeo, wena nge, wana sipo ndo palo nga api. Alright, kunjani nge msasi, mna nase mpala ngse Namibia. Nilapa ni Namibia, ndo nse kata ilapa ke, kulo chakao, wae shlala kiti ke kaya, chakala kwenye Labi sa mfazo mchila zo mchia ke kiti kaya. Lumama ke, mustandazi lanse sabu lkambi kamarake. Even Tanagom Nano, 21 years, Nagangle, 27, Yenagum Mubin, the one Nagay will 30 lie. So Ntang Zekarapana Umamado Mnetisa could look gambling in Kuni. You would think again Nalas is Tandan. Now born what to get Londo Tabatis Keben. Navelage was in Yama. Navelanga over Tassi Villa was in Yama. I Navelanga, Shanga won Labago be a wonderful ngoba sabanjwa umakhelwane silele sonke umakhelwane lo lamawala wabeqala ukumemeza etshela wonke umhlaba ngokubale kwethu sobabili laphana sachasa ngile Botswana sachasa eNamibia uncubelo ke uyangizingela kwamagama ngicela mfowethu ngizothaba njalo abanike iphone number zama abanike le ndawo umfazi le 4 years ngilaye la ngihlala ke lapha eNamibia ngiyasebenza ngiyamthanda uStar wami lapha sofa silahlana kanye ke wavuma yebo wathi umntwana le 2 years wamchiya khona lekhaya into emhlupha ukukhumbula umntana ke kodwa ke usethandweni ngesaba ubuye lekhaya mbona kana uza kugula so le hlobo zakhe sifuna ukumgulala nezo 2 tiyangizingela sikhona apha ke Namibia Tshisa si se evindwako lapha sisebenza khona sihlalele umfazi ngowami Ncube bengicela baba ukuthi lawo zama ukuthi move on. Nyawazi mfowethu ukuthi ke wangibisele eduze lomfazi kodwa mbona uNkulunkulu wangidalele yena kuthi uthi senzwa uNkulunkulu ukuthi wena uyemthatha abe yimessenger kaNkulunkulu umbise eduzane nami lapho Encubela kusasa siyabonga uziphathe mfowethu eGoli khona ngapho usithatha sibili uthatha njengobhuti wakhe lo mntwana uthi gcina umntwana eza ucela kuye ukuthi sithathe nje umntwana. Yimi ke mbhala ke uthulani konjeni. Waqhaja kangaka ndoda uthethe umfazi womuntu. Hayi kodwa ke angeke sole na yedwa bakhombana. Bakhombana. Wobungane ungathatha umfazi okadodo lapha kuchaye phansi babe khombene udodo wamela ngacha ubungane. Abantu yabe vele ikhonjiwe. So vela kulanto singayenza. Ngicela kunjalo ingoma lana ethi what is love? Nxa ungayitholi. Ngitholile.
What is love? Baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me no more. Baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me no more. What is love? Yeah.
What is love? Hard away. Baby, don't hurt me. See, Charlie, Tolan in Quanjani. Yeah, what says again, don't be a ghost tie, Tandra Macama Conade. What do I'm joined to go to Bungurungurung way, Velege? Emnigile. Ay, good shake, Baba. Now, Pion Gurunguru, umfazo to Pion Gurungurans. Igalambale, Octin and Amtang, Cynthia. Cynthia Janje. Cynthia Janje, Kulego Blau, I'm done as a logo blind. A UPH, a funda corner, Marketeni, a way of funda towns in high school. In 10 credit school, Omiara 2013. Matatong Antoine, a way again, Napa, and say UK. I fell in love with this Zimbabwean guy. In Kerangam Kurmiz, like umbize to Mr. K. Gupela. That guy, Joan Jensa Utando. Was a thing again, sit in front of Tatas and say, okay, whatever. I'm only 28 years old, Ezra, and this boyfriend, husband of mine, is 35. Could take a before COVID, it behavior started changing. She was telling into the color, I'm a shade colorful. I hate into the colorful shades and all that. I'm busy behavior, good and said, condoms. Even during our sex life, I change. And Mundulanongani pretended to be like a girl. Nas corner, Sonke. Nine years are very one with the villain Mundu who is not interested. Namangala, next thing, my friend see him a Pamweni club, Yama gays. I couldn't believe it, and I thought maybe just friends. So I was watching 2022 last day. I got shock of my life. One tatas, Sasalare. So it too. So she is 4 years old, Ezra. And then he went to Luguti, Yena, Mzimbabwe is trapped in the wrong body. And I believe that she's a female. So he wants his relationship with Pele, but he will remain relatives and friends because we've got a son together. Went to Luguti, I'm free to date another man. In a say Puma Lapo is dating men. I cried, I've never cried like that. I cried to Musul, it means somebody's chills, it's million lini. My phone in Umama Melandan, Ntela, because I'm outside London. My phone in my relatives, it's almost like a zonke. They were all shocked that a guy from a Christian family was changing. So in the Bangona Chisa, up to now, I still can't take it. I don't understand who the. What happened to UK? Ngongenzila esasithandana ngayo ukuthi what's next for him. So he goes out, we're still sharing the apartment. Uyahamba ayebuya sometimes aqede week singekho. Just for umntwana nyamekela ngene. He has got no feelings absolutely for me, but anyway, I'm slowly accepting it. Uhlale mbuzo ukuthi angatholi indoda yini. I'm not gonna do that. I take my time. Yemodabukileyo. Empalao Cynthia Janje. So, message out to Lukeni, look after your son. Your son and I want to take a Zayo. Hopefully, one day you realize your mistake, but I'll be long gone. I don't see what, why should I leave? I mean, I had one man in my life, you know it very well, Kenny. He took my virginity, thinking what this is a Shala Sonke for life. So, I'm very disappointed. You must Cynthia Janje. I ending it looks in Cynthia. You know that. Nanga gave us and get a one a wound. Minasin Funamema to Tanzafun. I was to Togamela. Anyway, to Tourism Chin and Jabonga Rubo and so will. Thank you very much, Miss Wilselo, Miss Akumbula shows. In the best corner, Napa's name, listen. Get a grand Cherage in Goma as our tickets in a Tanta Kulu. I want to tell you, Shipopo, a corner in Shipopo. Yeah. Sebora Kuluge, the Belangalese, the Sale, God bless you all. Share the page, share YouTube, share Abanganwako, and like it and follow us. Bye bye. Thank you.
To the north, to the south.